NBA Big Board Top 10. Let's go. At number one, we have the Blue Alien from Space Jam. I'm talking about Victor Wembanyama. No-brainer, generational talent. At number two, I have Scoot Henderson tearing up the G League right now. Two-year pro entering the NBA. At number three, I deviate a little bit from the pack here. I am going with Jarris Walker from the Houston Cougars. He's the perfect modern-day NBA four. At number four, Brandon Miller. He is an absolute bucket. Has some PG-13 to his game. Modern-day forward that could stretch it out. At number five, I have Keontae George from Baylor. When you look up bucket in the dictionary, you see a picture of Keontae. At number six, I have Asar Thompson. Reminds me of Andrew Wiggins. Two-way wing, dumb athletic. At number seven, I have Anthony Black from Arkansas. Big point guard, 6'7", can make any play in the book. At number eight, I have Bryce Sensaba. This dude is basically the modern day DeMar DeRozan. At number nine, I have Amen Thompson. That shot needs to come around, but he is maybe the most athletic player in the draft. And at number 10,